I drew a key for my Honda Civic in CAD, and we printed it on Hans's 3D printer. Turned out pretty well. Had to sand it a little bit, but you can see it's a little hard to get in, but it unlocks it nicely. And it does actually turn the engine over, but there is actually a chip, so you can see the, maybe see the key in there. You can hear it cranking it. It undoes the steering wheel lock, but it won't actually start the engine.